Hello everyone, I am Prabjot Kaur and you're watching Filmy Beat. Well, the golden night of Hollywood is here. The Golden Globe Awards 2017 is on in full swing. Host Jimmy Fallon opened the show with a spoof on the most nominated film of the night, La La Land. The Damien Chazelle-directed film has won the top honors. La La Land won the Best Motion Picture. The film's leading actor, Ryan Gosling, won the award for Best Actor in a Motion Picture for his act as a jazz pianist. As expected, Emma Stone walked away with the Best Actress for her act of an aspiring actress in La La Land. The actress looked lovely in a soft-hued Valentino gown. Damien Chazelle too has bagged the Best Director and Best Screenplay Award for The Love Story. The film also won in the original score department, with the award going to Justin Hurwitz. The film's song City of Stars won the award for original song. Well, the film bagged 7 Golden Globes at the awards night. There's a lot more to catch up from Golden Globes, so stay tuned on Filmy Beat. And if you've liked it, please hit like, comment and share. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching.